Hello and welcome, fellow gamers. My name is Borek and this is another episode of Experimental Alpha 15, 7 Days to Die. Playing Navsgan map. Yes, we are back and thank you for joining me again for another awesome video. At least I hope it's gonna be awesome. So, in the previous episode, we killed some zombies over here in this town. I don't know what the town is called, but anyway, in between videos, I had some free time, so I went and got some resources, upgraded my tools, made a shitload of arrows. So yeah, and I have opened all the doors, so in today's episode, all the buildings actually. So in today's episode, we will go quickly around the town and check out what we can find over here. I hope it's gonna be all nice and dandy and fantastic. So this is the most southern building. I mean stone building. I wonder if I can go up. If there's something on the roof. Let's check it out. Let's North Pole ourselves up. Maybe a bird's nest? No. I don't see anything special on the rooftops. There's something special, and there is a fire barrel. Actually, not fire barrel, but a barrel, but gas barrel, which helps me to do some exploding stuff. Right, so this is the stuff that we have. This is the stuff that we're gonna take with us. Of course, the gas barrels that will explode it, which is really fun fact. So yeah, pretty much we are a-okay. And the zombies should stop running right about 2 seconds. So yeah. Let's loot the place. Let's loot the place and let's see what we can find. Loot actually quite safely. Well, I was attacked later last evening by one of the zombies, but nothing special. Oh, I forgot to take the torch with me, and I'm quite sorry about that. But still, I think we will be a-okay, since the sun will start shining quite nicely pretty soon. Oh, there's a bookshelf. Nah, empty. That's not good. That is not good. I'm not taking apart those guys just yet. Look at that. Let's scrap it. And more bullets. Bullets are really awesome. I know we can take apart a shitload of stuff. I'm not gonna do that just yet. So, yeah. Stay with me. Stay with me and we will have some fun. Have I looted that car? I think I did in the previous episode. Well, that's not looted. So let's see what we can find. I guess I am not lucky. Yes, we have looted that thingy-jig. So yeah, as you can see, I have upgraded my weapons and... Can I go up? No. So as you can see, I have upgraded my tools and weapons a bit. So I think the best possible way to increase your level, your weapon making skills, is to actually craft a shit bunch of... We have been in here. Yes, we have. Let me just pick that up. And craft arrows, as well as at the beginning craft those clubs, because they give you like 10 points, which is really, really awesome. And if you haven't noticed just yet, probably you have, but you can scrap those chests to get free wood, and apparently you will get 15 wood per 2 chairs, which is really, really something awesome and amazing. Is there anything in the back? Yes, there is a trash can with some trash. Actually, that was not a trash, it was a few pieces of paper. So let's go over here. Oh, look at that. And the distance. Oh, that is really something amazing in this alpha, and I love it. I love the work that guys from the Ooh, we have found a beaker. How awesome is that? I don't have chemical station, but still we have a beaker. So I love the work that the guys did on the distant view. It is really amazing. So yeah, actually this alpha is really, really amazing. New stuff that you can create, new stuff that you can take apart, shitloads of, well, maybe not shitloads of workstations, but still, there's a chemical station, as far as I know, normal workstation you need to make by yourself. So that is really quite awesome. Why I haven't unlocked that, I don't know. I'm sorry about that. So let me just correct that error and let's go in. No, there is no opening. Maybe I have unlocked it in the back. No. Ooh, that's quite interesting. So there's still something in the back. So let's go and let's see what we can find down there. So it's day two. No biggie, no biggie. We still have a few days till the horde will come. And apparently in this alpha, the size of the horde will be as big as you are progress into the game. Ooh, mechanical parts. I haven't found any of those yet, but I think they are used in shitloads of recipe stuff. And ooh, we need those to make workbench. Quite interesting. Quite interesting to say the least. Right, so let's drink that, because being a desert, well, I dehydrate myself really, really quickly. Okay. No, that's empty. Yep, we've been here, so I think this is the next house that we should loot. I'm gonna pick up those chests so I don't have to smack the trees. First, let's go up. Yep, I've made an entrance to the side of that door because that was reinforced door, so there was absolutely no sense for me to, you know, smack it, because it's much quicker to go with the walls. Right, anything in the toilet? No, that's not the toilet. I guess that's a panic room. Right, so on the top of that building we can find a cardboard storage box. Ooh, handlebars. Can we actually make a handlebars? Probably yes. What is that? So I think we can make them on the workbench. Ooh, mechanical parts, we can actually make those. Sweet. So as you can see, shitloads of parts, like electrical parts. I know that there are electronics, these guys, mechanical, plastics and stuff like that. Yeah, so the inventory will fill up really quickly. So I would need, oh, that is really beautiful view, don't you think? Really something fantastic. Sweet. Okay, let's go down and let's check what we can find downstairs. What? What does this door lead to? Oh, there's a staircase, I think. Yep, there is a staircase. So we're not gonna go there. We will take the normal route over here, or route, if you guys, as you guys in the US like to say. Chainsaw schematic! Oh, how fantastic. Read that. Now we can make a chainsaw. Still, I don't have any parts for it, except for the handlebars, though I don't think handlebars are actually used in the chainsaw. But still, there are a few cupboards that we can loot. Although this town is not that cool, because it is, as you can see, decayed. And I think since the last alpha, there is a decay system that indicates what kind of goodies you will find in different places. And of course, the more decayed building, the less zombies will be in the area. But still, is there anything in the back? No. So yeah, if you have a shitload of zombies in the area, you will probably find nice loot. So actually there was, ooh, isn't that awesome? But I already know that. Since there is no way for me to lose any levels, because we now gain experience. Oh, what the hell is this? What the fuck is this? Let me check that. 417, that's quite nice. Where it? Ooh, I'm the Farmer Joe. Yes, sirree, I will take that gladly. Sweet, that was really fantastic. I was saying something. Train of thoughts just derailed. That's not good. I got distracted by those trousers. Actually, it looked like a skirt. And I know for a fact that you can wear a skirt in this game, in this alpha, so yeah. You can do whatever you like. Sweet, so I'm getting a shitloads of feathers, which is really fantastic. Hangman over here, who has lost his legs. Fortunately, that was not me. Was there a chicken, or that was just my imagination? Probably there was a chicken, but I've lost track of it. Right, so let's continue. I'm not gonna go through those bars or those walls, no siri, to get that safe. I think we can get there over the top, over the roof, from the roof, but yeah, I'm not gonna do that just yet. So I was wondering to make a blunderbuss, because probably the places that we will go to will have some animals, like dogs, and I hate dogs, as everyone else, but I don't have 16 forged iron, and I don't have enough leather, and apparently you can make bellows with animal hide and normal leather, so all we need to do is find a big house. No, I'm undetected. A big house with shitloads of couches and destroy them to get leather, and that way we can make bellows, and eventually we could even make a forge. Well, right now I'm not gonna do that, because I don't have any hide, I don't have any leather. Oh, that's locked, sorry about that. So let me just quickly correct that error, and let's go in, and then we will continue searching for stuff. And the next order of business is gonna be the graveyard. Yes, right, anything interesting? Oh, the bookshelf. Ah, I want to find something cool. Oh, coffee beans. I really don't need that, so I can scrap those. So let's take those coffee beans with us, just in case, and a splint I really don't need. So all to all, it's been quite successful gameplay for me. No, I don't have any room. Oh, I have found 10 steel arrows. What can I do with this? I can eat the tuna to make some room. Where is the can? Oh, there it is. I can put it over here. Right, so let's go to the graveyard and let's search for some cool stuff over there. Come on. That hitboxes are really awkward. I don't know why, but yeah. See? Come on. Now we got it. Right, two feathers. How impressive. Whoops. There it is, coffin, search the coffin, empty can, scrap it, hello Medmole. Fortunately Medmole is not dead yet, and I don't wish him death, no siri. Oh, scavenging skill just went up, but there is a gravestone with his name in the game. Come on. Let's go into the hole. Some lead. Let's scrap that. I'm gonna scrap every single thing, since we are doing the Nomad style gameplay, at least for now. Until we find a nice place to stay. Though I don't think that's gonna happen quite soon. Oh, what is that? Ooh, the fertilizer. Yeah, I completely forgot that we can have those thingy jigs and fertilize our crops. But I don't have a hoe, so no go. Because you need hoe to fertilize the ground, and first you need to tilt it with a hoe. So yeah, no go there. I don't want to collect that thingy jig. That's a pretty lame cemetery, to be honest. Psh, empty can. Come on. Ooh, hello. Yep, eggsies. So I have shitloads of eggs right now. Come on. But I don't have a grill, so that kind of sucks. Right, at this point I don't need those, because I don't need this as well, because I don't have a forge, and it's a waste for me to go around go around with, what do you call it, with another stack of just two. Well, actually, I should be destroying that. Well, anyway, I don't want to carry around two pieces of, you know, just a two pieces of iron arrows, although I could use them relatively quickly, but still I'm not gonna use them just yet. But eventually we will make ourselves a lovely forge and we will craft ourselves a shit ton of those, or even steel ones. Is there anything interesting? This looks like a shop. It was really well barricaded, so I was hoping to find some cool stuff over here, but no. Oh, look at that scrap plastic. That is fantastic. So this is another thing, bits of plastic that you may carefully mold into shapes. So yeah, we will need that, but I don't think I will need it just yet, but for the sake of gameplay I will take it with me gladly. Leave it in the last building that we are staying in, and then we will move out southward. Right, just a few seconds and we will be home. Have I looted this building over here? Have I? Well, no, I haven't. I completely forgot that there was this store. I'm really tempted to go over there. Holy shit. Well, no, I cannot go underneath, so one way or another. Nope, I'm not gonna sit here for like forever to, you know, just go there. Right, so all I need to do is right now I need to just make some inventory management and decide what do I want to take with me and what will I leave. Right, so I'll be just right back. Alrighty, so I think we are ready to go. I will leave some stuff behind, though I would like to take them all with me, especially those guys, for crafting bullets. But for now, I will just go like so. And in just a few moments, we will see what do we come across. Let's go up and let's see that distant view. Oh, look at that. The lady just woke up. There was a lady that just woke up on the side of this hill. Isn't that beautiful? Right, so there is a main road going somewhere over there. So I think there is another lady. Hello! And there's the duffel bag, but I think we have already looted that. Still, there is a bird's nest on the way that we should get. Yep, that is empty. Right, hello lady! Would you care to test my new bow? That had quite a nice drop. Well, not nice, but... Woohoo! Where's your head? Oh, that's not nice. Are you giving birth? I hope not, because I don't want to find myself with a undead baby, zombie baby. No, oh, no, 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 that was not a bird's nest. No, sorry. Okay, fair enough. There are some cars. There is a crossroad of some kind, and there's a crossroad as well. Shit, where do we need to go? I have absolutely no idea. So I guess we will climb one of those hills and check out the surroundings. Hello! Do you have some medicine for me? Oh, and there's a crawly macrawly. Oh shit, there's another one. I hate those guys because it's so difficult to... Come on! It's so difficult to hit their head and then they can sprain your ankle. Oh, look at that. Ooh, shit. That asphalt looks really fantastic. Or should I call tarmac? I don't know. In the rally games, they used to call this type of road tarmac. Oh, you son of a bitch! You sprained my leg, you stupid asshat! What a wanker. Come on, that was not nice. God damn you. You piece of shit. Ooh, yucca seed. Well, I don't need it, no thanks. But I do need a splint. Ooh, hazmat shirt. I want to take it with me. Well, I will put it in the car. And what is really fantastic that you can nowadays search the zombie remainings, which is really something awesome. Right, splint. We need splint. Can I make myself a splint? Fortunately, I can. So let's use that. Man, splintered leg. That's not good at all. Right, what? What the hell is going on inside this car? Dude, what the fuck are you doing inside? That's just cheating. You're not supposed to be in the car. This is not the model for you. The model for you is the coffin. Kick the can, kick the can. I can kick the can all day. Right, cool. Right. Oh, look at those veins. Blah. Can I kick you? Ooh, I can. Well, I'm not kicking him. That wouldn't be a wise thing to do. Right, anything cool over here? I will leave the hazmat suit over here and the sandwich as well, and that thingy jig as well, and I don't need that. So let's see what we can find over here. Pistol parts, lamb ration. I think we can eat that. Green shirt, can we wear it? Yeah, that's -5. Oh shit, fuck me. Ah. Sorry about that. I didn't mean to repair it. I wanted to scrap it. Right. Now it's time for you. Ooh. Money, money, money. All I need is like 10,000 casino tokens to get some cool stuff at the Trader Joe's. Yeah, difficult word. Trader. Hunting knife. Sweet. So actually, this is really sweet. Because now I don't need to carry around my bone sheath with me. I will leave that here. I will scrap that. This is really awesome fight. I'm quite happy that I have found it. And yeah, let's continue. Let's continue. Ooh, look at that blueberry pie. I will take it. It doesn't smell. But the meat I will leave in the car. Because that's going to be our... that's going to be our storage of some sort. Since we are playing a bit... nomadic. Right, so I wanted to go at the end of this video up the hill to check out if there are any visible signs of the POI that I'm heading to, and I'm heading to Great Canyon. But I don't see any Grand Canyon just yet. So I think we need to continue. Yes, there is a zombie. So I think we will be continuing. Well, actually, I will continue following this road. And when I will find a nice POI worth your time, I will let you know. But that's going to happen in the next episode. So thank you guys for watching. And I hope you did enjoy this episode. And if you did, hit that like button in the comment section down below. Comment about the gameplay, and if you're new to the channel and you like what you see, you may subscribe to the channel as well and continue viewing in the next episode. And we'll go to the scrapyard over there, because I think that is a scrapyard. So till then, take it easy, have fun, happy gaming. See you later, bye bye. Oh, this is so beautiful. The canyon is nearby.